My favorite quote.
That's a good question. What's my favorite quote?
Boy, I would have to think about that one. There are a lot of good ones in this little film.
One quote that I love is a line that my brother Jeremy says, played by Mike Kalinske, where he says, "I'm just gonna lie here until I'm nothing."
We hurt so badly because we love so much. That's the price we pay for having the greatest gift.
I wanna slit your throat, slit your dick with my throat. I wanna slit your throat with my dick.
That's a tough one. One quote I love is, it was probably,
oh no. There's so many.
I always play nice in the sandbox, but I carry a big shovel.
When I say I just like butts.
Without rules, there is anarchy.
This is not going to be used, but I because it's completely inappropriate, but I really like it when my character says Dickin' phenomenal.
One quote I love would be, I mean, just really anything by Jeff Berkman. I mean, it's just nonstop. I can't really put my finger on any specific thing that he says.
I know it exactly.
It's from one of Jeff's.
Uncle Luke. Basically anything that came out of his mouth.
A few beaners brought me in today. They did a good job. I'm not racist.
God.
I tipped him a peso or whatever it's called.
It was when the Rochelle Williams character, Tina, says, let's eat like a family. And Uncle Luke replies with,
eat my ass like a family.
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 It was the hardest to keep a straight face when he said that.
That was rich. All of that.
That killed me every time. Favorite quote of the movie.